Your only responsibility is to put meat on the table. Name of the game? Move the money from your client's pocket into your pocket.
Right, but if you can make a client's money at the same time, it's advantageous to everyone, correct?
Nobody. I don't care if you're Warren Buffett or if you're Jimmy Buffett, nobody knows if the stock is gonna go up, down, sideways, or in fucking circles. Least of all stockbrokers. It's all a fugazi. You know what a fugazi is?
Fugazi. It's a fake.
Fugazi, a fugazi, it's a wazi, it's a woozy, it's a fairy dust. It's not real. It's never landed. It is no matter. It's not on the NML chart. It's not fucking real.
No.
So say you have a client who bought stock at 8, now it sits at 16. And he's all happy, he wants to take his fucking money and run, liquidate. You don't let him do that, because that would make it real. What do? You get another brilliant idea, a special idea, another situation, another stock to reinvest his earnings and then some. And they will, every single time, because they're fucking addicted. And you just keep doing this, over and over and over again. Meanwhile, he thinks he's getting shit rich, which he is, on paper. But you and I, the stockbrokers, we're bringing in cold hard cash via commission, motherfucker.
Uh-huh. It's incredible, sir. I can't tell you how excited I am.
Revolutions, you follow?
Revolutions.
Keep the clients on the Ferris wheel, and it goes. The park is open 24/7, 365, every decade, every goddamn century. And that's it.
Thank you.
With a common denominator. When the money comes in, break comes town. Going down Broadway is a one-way street. Whichever way I go.